Converge is a platform for discussion about trends and insights on technology for collaboration, integrated AV, video conferencing, and energy management. It is brought to you by Actis Technologies.
Large video walls create a transformative experience for its viewers. Leyard brings to us 30 years of experience in this large display solution technology. Today we are in talks with Mr. Firdosh Balsara from Leyard, and we are going to be discussing standard LCD video walls versus active LED video walls. How are conventional LCD video walls different from active LED video walls?
Well, from the application perspective, I would say if your requirement is anything less than 100 inch or 100 inch, typically an LCD video wall would make more sense. But anything more than 100 inch, I would prefer that, you know, it would be better if you can go for an LED video wall for a few reasons. One is that LED video wall is seamless, so there are no lines in between. The color gamut that you get from an LED video wall is much higher. And then the life of the LED video wall is close to 8 to 10 years versus 4 to 5 years. And the color uniformity and the brightness uniformity, especially on white backgrounds, that you get in an LED video wall, you'll never get in an LCD video wall. So, of course, it's a comparison between your price versus, the application. But now with the prices of LED video walls becoming more and more affordable, I would say a 2.5 mm LED video wall is almost equivalent to a 55 inch LCD video wall pricing. So the pricing of LED video wall is dropping day by day because the demand is growing more and more. So the way to go ahead is LED video wall. That's what I would say.
Which are the key areas or applications where you would propose having this active LED video wall?
Well, active LED video walls earlier were used more in outdoor side, but now as times are changing, it's moving towards indoor as the pixel pitch is getting smaller and smaller. So we have as small as pixel pitches as 0.6 mm. So we are having LED video walls being used in meeting rooms, in training rooms, in auditoriums, in control rooms. The hospitality sector is using video walls. The transportation sector, the airports, the railways, the light box is being replaced by LED video walls. Retail sector is another sector which is extensively using LED video walls. So command control rooms, your NOC centers, your SOC centers, because you get a seamless LED video wall. So we are seeing an increasing reach of people preferring to use LED video walls over other technologies.
What feature benefits or what advantages do you actually see with these active LED video walls versus the standard LCD walls?
The best thing about LED video walls is, first of all, you can have any size. You know, there's no restriction, unlike LCD video walls where you have 55 inch, 46 inch, you have some standard sizes. So there's a flexibility as far as the size of the wall is concerned. Secondly, it's a seamless wall, so you don't get any lines in between. Third is the uniformity. The color uniformity is extremely uniform, greater than 97%. Fourth thing is the brightness. You get a very high bright. So unlike like a projector, or you don't have to keep the room dark. So in a fully lighted room, you can run an LED video wall. Then next is the color gamut. The kind of colors that you can represent in an LED video wall is much higher. The color gamut of an LED video wall is much higher. Next is the life. The life of an LED video wall is typically 8 to 10 years compared to 4 to 5 years of other technologies typically. So the life of an LED video wall is much longer. So definitely, lastly is the ease of service. If there's a problem in the LED video wall, you just can replace a single LED. Unlike a panel, where if anything goes with the panel wrong, if the panel is dead, you have to replace the whole panel. So the cost of service, the ease of serviceability is also better in an LED video wall. So that's briefly, the main advantages. Of course, there are other things like the depth. You can go as low as 20 mm, the thickness of the LED video wall. So depth is another thing. Well, most LCDs and, other technology like DLP, rear projection technologies, typically take at least 1 foot depth. So depth is another thing. So space is a very major important criteria for selecting video walls.
So what is the expected life cycle of these active LED video wall deployments?
Well, the typical, you know, life cycle of an active LED video wall is 1 lakh hours at 50% brightness. You know, there are many other factors which you know, change the life of the LED video wall. One is the environment. You know, what kind of environment is it? Is it in a controlled environment like a corporate meeting room? You know, it's very with the temperatures controlled, humidities controlled, or is it near the seaside? You know, in very harsh conditions, desert. You know, with high humidity levels. So and then what? And how are you using it? Are you using the LED wall at full brightness? So what's the kind of brightness you're using it? Because you know, as you all know, that the higher, the brighter the LED, the life of the LED goes down. And it also depends, of course, then other factors like, you know, the type of LED we used. You know, we have some reputed brands like Nishia, where the life is more, you know, if you're using a Nishia, but then they're the most expensive also. So it also depends on what brand of LED you're using in the LED video wall. So all these factors, you know, the environmental conditions, the brand of LED video wall that you use, the, you know, at what the application and what brightness level you're running the video wall. So all these factors, you know, determine the life of the LED video wall.
It was great having you, Mr. Firdosh. And thanks to you, we have learned a lot more about active LED video walls. Thank you.
So on behalf of Leyard and Planner, I would like to thank you for giving me this opportunity to give you a few insights on LED video wall technology and other technology. Thank you very much.